of the night, then you can start voting. Last but by no means least, this is Carly Smithson.
Whatever you want, whatever you need.
I'm 24 and I own a tattoo shop in San Diego. When I was 15 years old, I was signed to a major label here in Los Angeles.
My first record came out when I was 17. And finally, the record company actually imploded and they don't exist anymore. So I got kind of left.
So I definitely feel that trying out for American Idol is like a second chance for me.
You're coming back.
Welcome to Hollywood, Carly!
In Hollywood Week, I definitely gave it my all and I really enjoyed it.
You are in the top three best vocalists this year.
When he said that, that was really cool because I guess in San Diego, I just didn't think he really liked me. The whole day of the final judgment, I was fine sitting there up until when Ryan came over to me.
How important is this moment? How important is it for you to make it through?
It's really important. I want it more than anything. I'm just here to sing. I'm not here to be the diva or the prima donna or anything like that. I'm just here to be Carly, and hopefully everybody likes it.
The shadow of your smile when you are gone will color all my dreams and light the dawn. Look into my teardrop kissed me on lips and said, "Did I know when I remember spring? Oh, the joy."
Oh. So, man, that's what the show is all about. I hear you had bronchitis, had a cold, you're coughing, all of this nonsense. Everybody's sick. This is the worst flu in history. Guess what? The best vocal of the last 2 days, the best vocal of the top 24 right there. Hot, hot, blazing hot.
Sick is not an excuse.
You are the lucky coin in the pocket. You're reliable, and I know how hard this week was for you, and I know it must have been scary, but you know what, Carly? It doesn't matter. You do not even have to power your voice. The tenderness of your voice, everything, every choice you make,
the
beautiful inflections.
Thank you. That's all I can say.
All right, Captain Fantastic. Come
sorry,
on.
Once again, I'm on my own here because I just...
I didn't get it.
You know, there's so much hype about you and there's so much expectation.
There
yes, there is. I mean, there's a buzz about you.
Oh, because... then that's a good thing.
Do you want me to talk or not?
No.
Okay. That's true.
Well, I'm going to. I thought the song was way too old-fashioned for you. I even thought your mic technique was very cabaret. Everything about it, for me, was a letdown. And I know that you've got bronchitis. I'm sorry. Sorry, but I've sat here year after year when someone with your capabilities has come out and totally blown me away, whether it was Kelly or Fantasia, and I was genuinely expecting something fantastic. I didn't think it was fantastic. And if this was the first time I'd heard this girl, I wouldn't be jumping up and down.
Once again, two against one. It was great. The mic technique. Ryan, let me just say something to Simon. The mic technique was that of a pro, because she was belting and she pulled it back so it didn't seem like it screamed. It was brilliant.
It was brilliant.